triplet.
My name is Robert Zachar. I live at 7051 Old Brownsville Road, 38002. These are some hard acts to follow right here. But I heard Mr. Brown say it several meetings ago. Sometimes you just got to do the right thing. This city has basically stolen money from their employees. My son is on the fire department, and his wife is on his insurance. His premium went up 33%. I don't believe insurance really went up that much. Now, if you're talking about employees under 10 years, say I got 7 years on the job. Well, I've been believing that the city's been contributing on my behalf into the pension fund. But now you want to kick me out into my own and just give me my money back plus what interest it made? Here's a city stealing from the employees again to make up for what you stole in the first place when you didn't put in your annual required contribution into the pension. When are you going to stop stealing from these employees? The trust, that, and if there was any trust before all this between employees and City Hall, I don't know if you, the only way it's ever going to be repaired is come next election time when they clean house up here.